Welcome back to Let's Play Kid Icarus Uprising for 3DS. Sorkin K3 here. Welcome back to Let's Play. I freaking ruined that opening. This episode, we are going to the chapter 24, the three trials. And I'm not even going to bother giving how much of a 2.5. This level can drag on forever. This level feels like it can drag on forever. But that's impossible. It's go time. I love you, Bean Claws. Look at this.
You got us some help? Not yet. That's why we're going to meet Dintos.
Cool. I can't wait to meet the God of Snacks.
Actually, he's the God of the Forge. He made the three sacred treasures. He creates all weapons, even that sad little one you're using now.
It's not sad, it's awesome.
Yeah, it is.
To Hades, the three sacred treasures are out of commission. But I'm hoping Dintos will create a new weapon for you.
A super powered one, right?
Yes, but I should warn you.
Yeah.
Well, not yet.
So he's got underworld troops and the forces of nature here.
Yes.
Does that seem weird to you?
Very.
There are even some armed troops in the mix. What exactly is going on?
What is happening? I like this epic theme. Hey, that guy from Golden Axe.
Helper as well.
Hey, Dintos.
That's Lord Dintos to you, Sonny.
I apologize for his impertinence, sir. So, do you know why we're here?
Of course. You want to slay Hades to protect the Celestial Diamonds?
That's exactly right.
Old, be young, energetic, and have a head stuffed with wool. I just. I like the cut of your chin. If you can make it all the way to me and pass my three trials, I'll lend you a hand.
Cool.
Up ahead is Dintos' workshop.
It looks like the Death Star. Aren't these beam claws awesome? Whoa. Can we run on the floor?
It is a bit complex.
How did these enemies get it?
I made them. They might be forgeries, but they're superior to the
Orange! That looks like cake. Can I eat it?
I apologize for him. Again.
That's alright.
Well, I'm gonna have to go to a hospital after this episode because my arms hurt from recording the last like five
good.
Parts.
Watch out, Pin!
Now this is a hootenanny.
Glad one of us is having a good time.
Well, I died. Okay. End of the episode. See you later, everyone. So can you three sign off? Say hello, Keychains. Good night. Nah, I can't quit yet. It's not time yet. We're gonna finish this game today. I don't care what anyone says. We're finishing it today. Two chapters left.
This doesn't look good.
We're gonna finish
it.
Cake!
Glad one of us is having a good time.
I almost missed that. Actually, I did miss that. I just missed seeing it the first time. Hello. Oh my god. What's up with the epic music? It's just a singular platform with crystals surrounding it. It's not that hard. My nose is so stuffed today. Stuffed with. Oh my god, what is that?
Lord Dintos!
If you want a new weapon, you must prove your mettle by passing three trials.
Can I attack you? Oh, well, bye. Adventure!
What do I do now?
Head up those stairs. I'm sure Dintos will explain the next step.
Your first trial consists of three challenges.
Not you. You're from the last chapter. Well, we gotta finish 3 trials.
Sometimes it feels like I'm fighting cancer.
No. Nothing here. Come out wherever you are. There you are. Yeah. Stop spazzing out and fight me. Finally.
You unlocked the door.
The first trial.
You on the other side.
I hope it's the first trial at least. I forget how this level goes. I know about what happened, I just don't know what the structure is. Oh, you.
Beat this guy again?
It was just tragic. The majestic immortal bird fell by such a little angel.
That majestic bird tried to kill me.
If it makes you feel any better, this phoenix is one of Ordentos' creations.
That was supposed to be a surprise, you big funny cooper.
You've done a lovely job with Ordentos.
Well, thank you.
Yeah, he did. Pretty good recreation. Ow. Let's one-hand it. No, let's not. Remember what happened last time we one-handed something? That was amazing last time we one-handed something, wasn't it?
Extinguished again.
Yeah, level complete. No, not level complete yet. There was no results screen, so you can tell it wasn't level complete. Oh god.
Saving the world, one mysterious sword at a time.
Proceed to the left.
Smiley face. I kill thee. Or not. Oh, you fell.
Uh-oh. Remember, if an Ord lands, you get one hit on you. It's the end.
Oh, no.
Don't freeze up like a lizard in roller skates.
Oh, he won't. His style is more deer in the headlights.
Nah, it's more like okay, chicken enough. Roller skates, if you catch my drift. We made it. I was so close.
There's something weird about those treasure boxes.
Fine pair of legs returns! I knew as soon as I saw a rain credit chest, it's a fine pair of legs. That's my name for this enemy, fine pair of legs. Bumpity bum, bumpity bum, box with legs. There's a box with legs from Portal 2, obviously. Oh god. Oh my god, my nose is a horrible. Oh, you. Medusa head. Gotta stealth it. Oh my Jesus Christ. At least it's not annoying as the sound they made in the first game. Oh my god, my throat today. Is that a water bottle over there? I don't freaking know. Oh, right back here.
There's something weird about those treasure boxes.
Gotta be joking me. You know what? Open them all. See what they all do. Two. Press 3. Get rid of all you at once. I died again. That's great. 2.0. That's great again. We should like the difficulty go down all the way to 1.0, where you don't even take damage.
There's something weird about these treasure boxes. What does that mean?
You. I'm gonna take care of you. Then I'll slash you a bit. Then I'll put a landmine down a bit. Hold on. Slashing you to death, yo. All right. Trap. No. Finally got past that. That's like the worst part ever. Next enemy. Who's it gonna be? I know who is gonna. It's Ragnarok.
Hey, it's Craig-a-lanch.
I mean, Craig-a-lanch. Ragnarok.
Long in silence as ever, I see.
Yep, and he's still got a busted piece here.
I have to hand it to you. Your grasping attention.
Your also attention to being able to hit me in the face really easy is also amazing. That's also amazing too. I applaud you, sir.
Hey, it's Craig-a-lanch!
Craig-a-lanch crush?
Silence forever, I see.
Yep, and he's still got a busted Easter.
I have to hand it to you. Your craftsmanship and attention to detail is just amazing.
If you want to see, you can build the strongest army the world has ever seen.
Not interesting. Though creating enemies is terribly fun. I use your experiences as the blueprints.
You can see into my brain?
Lord Digitus is powerful beyond imagination.
Does that mean he's even more powerful than Hades? I hear you, Craig-a-lanch.
Oh. Oh, my nose. I can breathe again. I don't know why. I can breathe again. Sort of. I think I might be getting a cold as I record this. I don't know why. What are you? Smart bomb. Attack. Were you underground for all of that? End level. We're done. Okay. Bye, everyone. No, we're not done yet. Hand in front of camera. Nope. Woo! My arms. They hurt, but I'm gonna finish the game today. I don't care what anyone says. I'm finishing it today. Today I finished Kid Icarus Uprising. Then we're gonna move right back to Mario 3D Land, and then we're going to move on to my retro game LP that I talked about a few episodes ago. I don't care. If I don't have to kill an enemy, I'm not going to kill it. You guys are back, I think. No, you're not. Back shield.
So I'm back.
Thank you. That's really nice of you. Attack! Attack! Where are... Ooh, you were hiding the whole time. Na-na-na-na-na-na. Attack! Uh-huh. You die. You all are gonna die. Oh. You're gonna die too. And yes, I saw that mysteriously moving box. Also, you don't want to die for some reason.
Okay, moving forward.
Oh. I don't need to kill the treasure chest then. Okay, bye. Okay. Who's up next? Oh, you! Kraken Alakin. Yep, I would say.
It has to be another one of Lord Nimbus' creations, right? It doesn't matter if it is or it isn't. That Kraken is real.
Why don't you get a little closer to him and verify that hypothesis, honey? The Kraken would like nothing more than to turn you into chum salad.
That won't be happening. I beat a Kraken once, and I can do it again.
I love the freeze frames. They're amazing. Also, on my retro LPs, I'm thinking about LPing Ace Attorney Phoenix Wright. I am currently playing through it right now, and I think I should bring it all to you, because I think it'd be pretty fun. It would be pretty fun, wouldn't it, now? You guys want me to LP Phoenix Wright's Attorney? I think I should, because, I'm thinking if I do that... Oh.
Tentacruel? Nice one, Ed.
Tentacruel? Is that what he said? Pokemon.
Alright! That's the last of them! Can I have my new weapon now?
Nope.
Not so fast! You remember the name of this chapter?
Wasn't it the one trial or something?
You're a couple trials short there, sonny.
What? Oh no. I didn't get the drink of the gods. I thought I was no. Magnus. Gal.
Hey there.
Oh hey.
Magnus! And Dark Lord Gal?
Did you just kiss and make up or something? Don't worry, Gal's total pushover anyway.
I don't really have a choice.
Also, you're a girl. Yeah, I remember now. Remember Gal and Magnus from the second chapter?
I was sure you were not your Dizzy's creations.
That is the most likely explanation.
It's also the most incorrect. I've invited these two here to help test you.
In that case, I have some questions for you, Magnus. Why were you so quick to join up with me when we first met?
I heard my landmine go off. Who died? Did Magnus hit another one of my landmines? Bring of the gods. Again? Anyway, so I'm thinking for my Ace Attorney LP. After I do that, I can do Justice for All blindly. Won't that be fun? Or I can just start with Justice for All. I don't know. What do you guys want? Maybe I'll put up a poll. I don't want to kill her. There's no chaos king to kill. Let's kill Lady Palutena. That's always fun. At least you're not Phosphora. Never mind. What the floof? Okay. There's no reason to not kill her now. Okay, out of here. Wait, don't that thing now. Oh my god. Yeah, it's horrible. It's worse than Hades.
Good job there, Sonny.
That's worse
There's
than Hades.
Just one trial left.
Yes, yes, I'm quite aware of that. Here it is. That great sacred treasure.
Where?
You're just giving it to me? I don't have to do something horrible first?
That depends on your definition of
Oh
horrible.
God.
Wait, don't shoot!
I'm on your side. I'm nationwide. Lasers? We almost died.
I told you this thing was powerful.
Took out half the platform. Yes! Finally! We got the great sacred treasure.
Now this is where it's at!
Lord Dindos?
Yeah, yep, that's my name.
That was quite a few enemies for three trials, wouldn't you agree?
I might have thrown in a few freebies.
Oh dear.
This is what happens when you give Pit a death weapon. But anyway, guys. Next episode is the finale. Oh my god, are you excited? Gotta be pumped for the finale, aren't you? Are you pumped? Gotta be pumped for it, guys! And that's it for this episode of Ultimate Kid Icarus Uprising. Hope you enjoyed. Make sure to subscribe for more Epic LPs now. With not laser rain, because I keep forgetting not to say that. Circuit P3, signing off. Peace out, little keychains. Good night.